So crystal is a very important conduit between the world of life as we know it and the world of the inanimate matter as we know it. That's an important point.